All right, continuing our review of GORUCK's Sandbag and Ruck Training Program. Today's workout, it's a Wednesday, so it's a makeup workout. I missed yesterday. Workout is Piedmont Posterior? I'm not sure. It's the name of the WOD. What is it? It is a 9-minute AMRAP, as many rounds as possible. What's in a round? First, we do 9 ruck push-ups, so that's with the ruck on your back. In this case, I've got a bullet with a 30-pound expert ruck plate. It looks like a tight fit, but it's nice because it keeps the ruck plate from moving around too much, and you don't really want it slapping you in the back and things like that. Pretty good deal there. 9 ruck push-ups followed by 9 suitcase deadlifts. This is a 60-pound GORUCK sandbag. To make the prescribed weight of 80 pounds, I have added a GORUCK 20-pound plate in the bag. Normally, you wouldn't do this. It'll slide around too much. But to make the weight, that's what I had to do to get it to 80 pounds. So 9 suitcase deadlifts. Then, with the ruck on the back, ruck lunges, 9 for each leg for a total of 18. That'll be one round. How many can I do in 9 minutes? Well, it is September 2nd here, but it is humid already. The feels like today is supposed to be 106 degrees, even though it won't be out of the 90s. But I'll shoot for 3, and if I could do 4, that'd be really good. And if I could do 5, I'd be ecstatic. But quite frankly, I think the limiting factor is gonna be the ruck push-ups, because that's a lot of reps on relatively small muscle mass compared to like the lunges and the suitcase deadlift. So we'll see how it goes. All right, so that was 3 rounds with time to spare, but boy, the push-ups weren't the limiting factor. It was those lunges, 18 alternating leg. It's a lot of muscle mass. It's a good amount of reps. I'm not in super shape either. Obviously, I work a computer job during the day, so a lot of seat time, but I understand now why they call it posterior. The hams, the glutes in those lunges, I'm sure I'll feel it in the quads tomorrow, but you know, it was definitely more backside of the leg because of the deadlifts and the lunges. Overall, I liked it. Done in 9 minutes, but tough 9 minutes. So looking forward to bringing you more. Check back and we'll have another workout soon. By the way, I counted my rounds on my Ranger beads. I do this because I find it challenging to count the rounds accurately, believe it or not, as well as count the reps at the same time. So bought this off Amazon. It's paracord and beads. You can certainly make your own, but far too lazy for that. Simply slide the bead for each round, and that way you're not losing count. So that's tip number one. Tip number two, using the fitatmidlife.com/timer/mobile free timer. Got it in countdown mode, 9 minutes, and got it on a 10-second delay. So when I hit start, it's gonna count down 10 seconds, then the 9 minutes is gonna start. Nice, easy to see, high contrast display. It's on an old, cheap, broken iPad. It's got busted glass. I've Gorilla taped the thing up. This is my gym timer. And put it on a cheap stand made with a 3D printer. Really cost-effective gym timer. This is perfect for these kind of workouts. Can do this all right here in the pool yard. Not a lot of distance to go.